cooler, the track surface is cooler. I think it's just taking more time to get grip in these tires.
As Regan Smith showed us, the track surface has dropped 15 degrees.
Happened so fast.